Okay, that completes the sculpture of 2016. I usually end up doing these in March, or sometimes as late as April. This time it was completed in February 21st to be exact.